Hello, Linksers. It's Dark Links for Night. Welcome back to Open RCT2, continuing on in Maze World for Year 3. Our advertisement just finished, so time to get some more advertisements. Yeah. Akagi. Yes. Everyone's on this. Now that's a lot better than the previous Rotor Drop, I would say. So what we need to do now is to start go. Yeah, we already have Path on the Ground here. Then we can start with this Path on the Ground here. First thing we'll do, put a restroom there. And now start construction on some micro corkscrews. That's a mic, not a micro looping corkscrew, a micro corkscrew coaster. Oh, just stop pushing that button. So put down about, yeah, here we'll put, in this one we'll put down, four or so micro corkscrews. And they'll leave based off of people who died in Danganronpa, I suppose, yeah. No idea. Not there. I cannot see. Oh, there we go. Alright. Dragon trains. These would be the dragon train microcultures. The initial set, anyways. Taka. This will be known as. There's blue and yellow, and I don't think there was anybody. That's a Caldega then. Hold on. I'll color this a little bit. even though I can't see you. Knows Ibuki. $2,900 guess. Ooh, nice. I have a nice soft round number. And recall this one. Sakura. No, not that. There we go. Okay. Nice. That should bring in all the guests. 3,000 for the soft guest cap. Very nice. We're getting another roller coaster. Maybe it's some kind of hyper twist coverage. We're out of thrill rides. The 3D Cinema is the last of the thrill rides. Then I'll wait. Yeah, I'll wait until. Oh. Alright, people don't want to be on this anymore. 250. I forgot I did that. Probably the best roller coaster. Yay! Okay. I really should save the microculture design. But that, if I did that, I'd have to put them all above ground. And here you can't tell there's anything down here. Not really. Let's see. Oh, that broke down. Are there multiple wheels in there? No. Wee. Nice. Well, the power grating has been has been consistent. It's been all over the place. It looks like a handyman just. Oh yeah, that's probably there and. Yeah, that's about it really. 9 people in the mini golf. 10 golf holes, though, yeah. Hyper Twister trains! Okay, so we have the. Yeah, those are the the 6-seater ones. Soft gas cap increased back to 3,000. So now we have an estimate. So we can get either 10 more micro corkscrews, and I was going to put down 4 more of those, at least with the bullet trains, and that's because that'll be more effort. But then I'll probably build a hyper coaster. That would automatically bring it up to 3,100. So let's do that. Let's get a hyper coaster. And this pathway will help this a lot, actually. Nun. And I'm gonna try not to go that way too much. So we're gonna go like this. So this is gonna go from here. From one to one of the other. Here we go. Da-da-da-da. There I am. 333. Oh, we went from light red to thunderstorm. That's a new one. Haven't had that happen in a while. Oof. That's gonna really bring down the park rim because all these coasters won't work and everyone's gonna be flooding the pathways like they already are. So the only coasters that are even getting any popularity right now is the bobsled coaster, any indoor rides like a 3D and a merry-go-round, and then all and those micro coasters in the down there. Wait, oh, Akagi is in the way. Oh. Kaede broke down. No. Sumiki is in the way. No. Yeah, this could be a three hyper coaster train scenario. The only okay. It'll be seven cars this time. Big yellow. Alright, open. That's the tank top that broke down. Alright. Velma White. Oh. Alright. That's interesting. Damn. I think the first time it's actually even got remote close to the ground. It is. Yeah. Safest park of the country, huh? Yeah. Oh, no, did it? That should be pretty good right here. And let's test this section. We'll simulate this action anyways. Boat 4 and Boat 1, what's Boat 4 doing? I don't know what he's doing, he's being an idiot, okay. Alright, so that's that second one. Okay. Nice. Okay, yeah. Here we go. I need more rain. That's what I want to see. We have a pizza cell. We'll have to add that in at some point. Oh. Oh. Alright, I guess we gotta do that then. Oh. Oh. Almost 3,000 guests are. Oh, what the heck? Let's see here. Aww. Because I can't do that. Well, lock breaks done. Alright. Pass. There we go. This will be ridiculous, I think. Oh. Yep. Okay. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Still not even there yet. Woof. Okay. Here we go. Woof. So it does work then. Been known as. What would this be known as? I'll call it Makoto! Yeah. No, I was gonna call it Chihiro. Chihiro. And then I'll make something else called Makoto. Fresh one broke down again. 20 minutes for you. Nope. Is people going on still? Yes. Oof. Alright. I have no idea what these results will be like. Yes. Pizza stall and crooked house. Ooh. Now the pizza stall will be installed over here. And we'll install a second coffee shop over here too. Pizza stall will be about 80. Yeah. 7,169 feet, 13 drops. Easily gonna be about. I'll make it $12.09. $12.80 actually. Yes, we. Okay. We need to get another. We'll need to get. Oh, we got balloons. Oh no, we already got balloons. Very heavy and medium, so we need to put down another cash machine over here. And then put down another, more balloons. Bright yellow balloons. Another souvenir stall. $3 color toys, apparently. Yellow, bright yellow balloons, too. Umbrellas, more like. Ugh. Now, yeah. Rockets of Mind broke down. Oh, 3 symbol ones broke down. Oh. Yeah. And we don't have the Crooked House yet, but that's coming in now. There it is. Hmm. Oh, the advertisements are done. There's like no good spot to put this in. I guess we'll put it here then. Oh no, I got an idea. We'll put it there, yeah. There. Do that and that. Crooked House 1. Open. 60 cents. A coggy broke down. Again? Wow. Okay. Going pretty well, I think. Gold train experience broke down again. That's 20 minutes for you. Why is everybody going on the elevator? It's like, it's free. What? There's Pathos up there. Oh, man, that's cool. Oh, jeez. That's okay. Oh, what is he doing? What the heck? I don't know what he was doing. Yes. We're up to 3,000 guests. We're 75% of the way there. Now, the next four micro-cork screws, I'll build them sometime in August, and I'll place them over here. Actually, no, I can't put it over here. Well, maybe. I could. I get the pathway ready. Minus 5 feet, okay. Look at these roller coasters. It's ridiculous. I do have a gig coaster. Oh yeah, let's build one of those now. Wait, hang on a minute. Oh, I see. Let's put down a pre-build if I still have space to put down a pre-build. I don't think I can. Oh, yeah, I did do. Oh, hey, look at that. There we go. Hello, pre-build. Pre-build Giga Coaster and built. All right, that works. And this will be priced at about $9.30. There you go. 25-second wait time. I think I built this before, but I didn't have the scenery, so yeah, it has scenery now. There we go. How's mechanics doing? Kind of busy. Oh, everyone's gone. Okay. Oh, yeah. Which one is that? This is the laydown coast, okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. I keep thinking I see Opie in here, but I don't think he is. Leprechaun again. Okay. Oof! And do that too. Yes. Heading to Ibuki for inspection, heading to Sakura for inspection, heading to Dago for inspection. Results? Very good. Wow, 5 intensity. Man. Yeah, we got most of this one tube breaking down. That's for the second time. Alright. It's like most of this one is there, yeah. Okay. I gotta check this every so often to see if there's... Oh, there is vandals in here. Oh, jeez, there's vandals all over the place down here. Oh my goodness. More handyman! Oof. That's a whole bunch of them. And then we'll have to get two more mechanics from now. Double the security for us. My guy there. Why is the guy down there? I don't know what the Oki does, but yes. Okay. I think if we get to 3,807 guests, yeah, we can probably get there with the, oh, wow. We could probably get there with... Could probably get there with the... Actually, I'm only going to get 4, and so... 3,700. Let's see here. That is so basic. So very basic. Look at that thing. Alright. Alright, let's do some advertisements again. Free food. What is the least profitable food sold right now? That would be cotton candy. It's free cotton candy. There we go. Here we go. Here comes the guests. Look at all the guests. Now it's time to start construction of those 4 bullet train. Oh. Bullet train. Corkscrew host is down here. I'm just putting them in random spots. That'd be terrible, don't do that, okay. Do. And then put a 4th one down here. Oh yeah. Oops. Time to connect all the pathways up again, then get everything set up over there again. Because we have 3 red-based corkscrew coasts this time. Which is very unusual. Oops. No! Oh my goodness. Dear. I'm gonna do that, and then this. All the guests are suddenly interested. Look at that. Look at them over there. Not done yet though, because now we need to get all these set up. Okay. Bullet trains. Bullet trains. And bullet trains. So. This. Okay, I know what this one is called. I'll call this Gonta. Yes. Correccio. This is Maki. Wait, this is not Maki, this is Himeko. And this is Maki. Oh, this one can change it bad. Maki. Set up. Yep. And now, open all of them. There we go. Look at this one. Oh, this. Okay. Yeah. The soft gas cap has increased from 3245 to 3645! Yes! That'll get all the people in the. Yeah. That segment will have. No, it's not, actually. That segment of this broke down, though. Yeah. Yes. Wow. And here they all come, all the guests. I'm thinking we'll be finishing this off tomorrow. I think that'd be a good idea that we only have 1 year to do because of that. I'll be recovering from something, most likely in the midst of recovering from something tomorrow. Actually, the next couple days probably. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put this down here. That'll be interesting, look at that. Figure Cinema 2! With the Storm Chasers film. Open. Right, top 2. And put down Spider's Noodle down here too. Alright, right noodles. And a second to Jonko stall too. And put down these so I can actually know what I'm doing. Do. Panda litter bins. Yeah. 3782, okay, that might be good. We might be able to do this in 3 years. Fine cut twist broke down. Again. Alright. So, let's see here. So, what's the maximum loan, anyways? Let's find out. We have 10% loan. It's $30,000. Alright, we'll do that for the moment. We'll see what happens to that. Follow a handful of these coasters, like a Kagi. Monster trucks! Yeah, we're gonna put down the monster trucks! I don't think Japan's into monster trucks much. Yeah. Neat. Oof. This is weird noises I'm hearing. Alright. They'll have to do something with the hype at Coaster too. 126 people on that. I think it's 128. Man. Ooh. Look at all these noises. Okay. Train 1, waiting for the station. Chihiro is so busy. 120 people on max. Oh, 6 times 7 times 3. Yeah, it's 126. I thought it would be 128. Alright. As you see, it broke down again. Okay. These are the both things I've been here for. Whee! Let's see what happens here. Scenery themed doctor was that. Wow. He ate miles now, ooh. Nice. Okay. That got busy quick. Okay. Hedman Maki. Hedman Maki. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Alright, read that again for those 24 hours. Wow. Ooh. Okay. Pressure one broke down again. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Still cramming on all the guests! But I do know that year four will be the last year. So that's what's gonna happen. It'll probably be a good thing then that I will be doing that then. Oof. Alright. Taco broke down. Tossin 1 broke down as well. That's the second time it broke down. Park the best roller coasters again. Yeah. Lots of things going on here. There's still some free spaces as well, which is really nice to see. In the final month, we're gonna get. Yeah, both. Yeah. Okay. What's both three doing? Both three is being an idiot over there. I don't know what it's doing. Not gonna do this. Wow, I got this. Look at that. It's too crowded here. It's still too crowded. Yeah. Oh yeah, I should probably look at the weather. Just because why not? Weather is important. I need to plan the weather out for stuff. Oh yeah, I completely forgot I was supposed to be processing videos too. So let's process year one if I can. It's being very slow. Yeah. All right, 10 days. And now. Oh, it's moved to Saturday now. That's annoying. But yeah. PM rain. Okay. You could run this with three trains, probably. That's four blocks, actually, only two trains. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, come on, I need to process this. Yep. Not sure why it takes so long to even start that, but it is. Slowly making our way up there. Yeah, now it started. Yeah, there it goes. Oof. Ooh, those are different numbers. Okay. Okay, now another roller coaster. He was still going through some too. Okay. Oh, nobody's going on this anymore. $4. Maybe they still were, but I wasn't actually. Yeah, were they? People still complaining? Oh, they're just forgetting. They just don't. Can't go here anymore. That's the second time it dropped down. That's what 20% their life building. Yes. Is anyone even going on this? Like, what is going on here? Yeah, they still want to go on if $8. Okay, it's just extremely unpopular. So let's get an advertisement campaign for free rides for, what is this? Nature Natura. Do that. That should make people get on that more. Wow. Kuma broke down for the second time. Motor 1 broke down. Launcher 1 broke down. This broke down for the second time as well. Okay. It's all like big coasters this time. It broke down. That's very annoying. Okay, we have an issue, I see. Reverse freefall coaster. Eventually. There is space to put one right there and take it all the way to there. Car ride 1 has broken down. Okay. I can't remember if that's the first time I broke down or not. It might be the second time, but I cannot remember. Shuichi broke down! No! Alright. Well, it looks like it won't be too much of an issue once we get to year 4. One of them. Yeah, that's still being fixed. On the order to be fixed. Oh my goodness! Oh, his launch is now going? Oh my goodness. His launch is now even getting a mechanic. Oh, that's what's reaching. Okay, never mind. Kage's gonna get fixed. Kaede's gonna get infected. Alright. Aptos campaigns are finished. Except for that one I just added. And that's the end of year 3. So for year 4, we're gonna add at least a couple more micro corkscrews. We're gonna add this reverse freefall coast as well. And I don't have any water rides at all yet, except for these two. So maybe I can squeeze one of those in within the time limit, or even one of some of these other gentle rides. But yes, that's what will happen in year 4, and potentially year 5 if we get to there, but I'm pretty sure we'll just finish it in year 4. So, thank you, Lynx, for watching me play some open RSAT 2, and I will see you, Lynx, later.